President Biden and Dr. Biden could not join us today, but